Hi, how you doing? Anyway, I seen Anthony Case, and she's proven not guilty. Ugh. Why did they let her go for it? Did she have like the same lawyers as OJ Simpson? Or are they just crazy? Or are they just tired? I don't know. But who the heck lets this woman go for killing her freaking kid? What the heck? And they just let her go? All that says one thing, the mother of Casey Anthony? You may be free, but you're gonna do something stupid. Like have a whole bunch of DUIs or rob a bank. And what happens if she gets married? What's she gonna do with the other kid? Kill that kid too? They probably gonna make it this as a freaking movie in a few years and use Alyssa Milano as the dang woman. I'm sorry, you're a good actress. They just gonna, I'm sorry, Alyssa, but you're a good actress. They just gonna put you in a freaking Lifetime movie. Ah, come on, you already know it's coming. I'm mad as heck that they let that woman go. Casey Anthony's mother, you know. So, if you want to put your opinions, give me a comment down below. If you like the video, like the video. If you want to subscribe, subscribe. All I gotta say is this. Bye.